All right, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Watch Dogs 2, and here we go with the next side mission. It's pretty much all I gotta say, because I'm right here. Okay.
Yeah, hold your horses. I'm looking through my kitty feeds now, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, Pervert Cole.
Fucking menace.
Let's wreck his world.
I got a never-ending supply.
Okay, so when can we meet? Because I need something new for the weekend.
Prices are going up, Chris. This is exclusive material I'm providing. One customer, one kid.
Well, then, you're not the only dealer in town anymore.
This is primo. Oh, hold on, Chris. Something's coming that you're really gonna like, Grizz.
What the fuck are you doing, Grizz?
I didn't do anything.
Well, can you hear me?
Yeah, I think that was on your end, man.
Must be a bad connection. Okay. Fuck me! Grizz, are you still there? Charlie Labor, piece of shit! Six. 8, 11. What the fuck is going on in here? What the fuck did I ever do to deserve this shit? Thousands of dollars down the drain. It's not one thing, it's another. Swear to God. Who's doing that? What kind of sick fuck spies on somebody? I'm gonna fucking find you!
What are you doing, Cole?
I'm going!
That was awesome.
Did you get all that?
Yep. Jesus Christ.
I wish I could reach through the camera and strangle that guy.
Don't worry. This footage is already circulating. Society will do the strangling soon enough.
No. I want this person. I want their money. There we go. Money. Money, money, money. Okay. Now, give me a second. Okay, so it's HQ, main up. Okay. Side up. Oh, the paint job one. Okay. Oh. Intel. Okay. Okay. You know what? Hackerspace. Okay. So there's that. Mess with a guy and, yeah, pretty much just fuck his day up. That's all it is. I like playing with that one, though. Okay. There we go.
Shit. Shit.
Hey, man, what's going on?
I was looking at our numbers, how many people downloaded our app, how much processing power we had available, and that's when I saw it.
What?
A chunk of our followers and bots came from inactive or dead invite accounts.
Hey, wait, so someone used a social media site to boost our numbers? Who?
And how many fucking accounts,
I don't know who, but it came from inside invite. Someone with admin access, I'm sure of that. As for how many? Yeah. Sorry, I didn't check. No, it's all my fault. I didn't check.
Josh,
no, I
it's
didn't
not
check.
You know, maybe someone inside Invite is a fan.
Yeah, or maybe we're getting set up to get fucked. We need to find out.
Marcus, find your way inside.
All right.
Josh, it's not your fault, okay? Look, we all saw the numbers. You're the only one who caught it. You did good. Huh?
What are the numbers, by the way? 572,400. Are you shitting me? And a good chunk of it is... Wow. Wow. Now I'm going to find this punk. I'm going to kick his ass and then I'm going to shoot his head. Money. And don't need botnet. Don't need botnet. Well, that is the best way to get someone to exit their vehicle. All right. Okay, let's go. See, now is where I would need the botnet. And boop. Alright.
Hey.
Money.
Dumbass. What a fucking shit sandwich you are.
Really? You wanna go up against me? Just drop your money. All right, fine. Wow, get the cops called on me and start the mission right off the bat. I don't know why I did that. I just felt like it. So, all right. Okay.
Send me the flagged accounts. Use the CEO's computer, Mary Catskill. She's on vacation, so her office should be empty.
Yeah, okay. Maybe it is in here. Yep. Money. Okay. Money. Money, 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 money. Money. Okay. Oh, doy. Oh, right there. Okay. Nope. Okay. There we go. Okay. Money.
Invite's terms of service allow us to direct the news and social content of our users' feeds without their knowledge in order to better our business. The first of these emotional contagion tests spanned 3 months. Our client selections were based on political leaning, emotional stability rating, and amount of social contacts. The phase one goal was to see how easily we could shift the emotional state and post content of the least stable user.
Okay. Okay, so I gotta go upstairs. Yo, game machines. Wait, is that Far Cry 3 Blood Dragon? Wonder if I could play it. No, dang it. That'd be awesome. Money.
But the dedicated people, they want to find a
sure. Right there. Okay. Here we go.
Lousy. I unlocked the elevator. Heading there now.
Money. Okay, just all right. Watch for cops, you know, the 580s, boys, whatever. Sure. There we go. All right.
Heading up. I'm gonna get us some answers.
Good luck, Marcus. We're with you.
There we go.
I'm in. Trying to figure out who boosted our numbers. Whoa. What happened?
The flag clients just vanished. We lost the bots. What did you do?
Nothing. This isn't me.
Marcus, is this a bad time? Sort of feels like a bad time. And she drinks it with ice. I don't really need to introduce myself, do I?
I know who you are. That night at the beach, man, I knew you looked fucking familiar.
Now, Venus must have been in retrograde or some bullshit, because I think it was fate that I was in the night that you hacked into our system. I had to meet you, and there you were, pissing on your sneakers. All brains and no aim.
What's Blume's CTO doing in the office of the CEO of Nvite? And why'd you boost our numbers? This the part where you offer me a six-figure salary?
No, fuck no. No. You could coat circles around most of my programmers. No, see, I can't pitch CTO-Let 2.0 as a state-of-the-art security system and then hire someone that's on the no-fly list. Whoa. I just came here to have a drink. But hey, if you want to have a drink and a dance, I'm in.
Oh, you think it's a fucking joke? You got everybody eating out your fucking hands thinking the system's bulletproof. You can't see the people you're stepping on.
Guess what, Marcus? Guess what? The people want to be told who is good and who is bad. They don't care how it works, only that it does.
But it doesn't fucking work.
A few fucking civilian casualties is the cost you have to pay for the betterment of the world. You're fighting a war no one gives a shit about. Now they're just swimming upstream right into the grizzly's mouth.
So why'd you prop up dead sex numbers?
There's no one in Silicon Valley could throw a proper punch. That, and you're a great investment. But you're so aggressive, so indignant. You frightened the rest of Silicon Valley right to my doorstep.
You used us to sell CTOS 2.0 to them.
It was the ultimate deterrent against hackers like you. And now, everyone needs my protection. So, here it is, Marcus. Your record is back on file. Your backdoor access is plugged. And those bots I gave you, gone. Oh, and there's a warrant out for your arrest. Hacking, corporate espionage, and breaking and entering. It's okay. I was done with it anyway.
Oh, jeez.
Squad to air sub, we're advised to end the line. The suspect's description will follow.
Oh, shit.
We have you surrounded. Come out with your hands up.
Fuck. I got played. Fuck.
Cops are surrounding the building. Get out of there.
Fuck!
Marcus, they're surrounding the building. Get pissed later and get out now.
I repeat. Ow. Hands up.
All right. I'm gone.
You don't have to do this.
Just no, come on. Come on, go.
This is the police. Pull over.
Nope. Criminy, what do you take me? Ow.
Give it up and pull over now!
Advised a patrol SUV has been dispatched after the suspect.
Ow. I mean, seriously, all I gotta do is just this and then just go up the hill. Are you serious? The hell did you come from, pal?
We gotta take this guy down. He's driving like a maniac.
Off road.
I repeat, stop the vehicle.
Nope. No. Okay. Seriously? This is just horrible. Oh, perfect.
Looks like suspect is gone. Lost him.
Ow.
Pull over now!
Nope.
A patrol van's been dispatched after the suspect.
We're on it.
All right.
We're moving to ram him. Stop your vehicle and give yourself up!
Ah! Just go away. Just get away. Seriously. Okay.
Marcus, it's getting too hot out there for you. Come back. We'll figure this out together.
All right. All right. Show on map. Where do I go? Oh, okay. Just fast travel then. Simple as that. All right. That works. That works perfectly. Okay. Okay. So I didn't even have to talk to anybody.
Fuck! Fuck!
It's not that bad.
We look like a bunch of chumps.
Stop! Fucking get it!
Wrench, calm the fuck down. It's not helping.
Yeah, you're right. It's not helping.
Marcus, you got anything to say?
Well, guys, I'll be honest with you, I genuinely don't have a plan. But I got an idea, and I don't know, just trust me on this one.
Maybe.
Here we go! Oh, good for you, Wrench.
I know things haven't been great lately.
Yeah, they suck.
But whatever shit we're in now, that's now. You helped us find our voice. We took on the Giants and had one motherfucker of a run. Never thanked you for any of it.
Hey, why are you talking like it's over?
Isn't it?
I'm still in. I know you are, and we can convince the others that you're not in.
These are from our DedSec channels. DedSec is not worthy. DedSec is a bunch of skiddies. You told us lies and bullshit. Hashtag DedSuck.
Yeah, so we got some shit stirrers. Who cares what they think?
Who cares what they... Jesus, Marcus. Have you been paying attention? I care what they think. I've worked my ass off for years, trying to earn us respect long before you ever showed up. This is my brand. Now it's completely fucked.
So unfuck it.
I don't know if I can.
Well... If it makes you feel any better, at least you're not a fugitive. Oh, damn.
I wonder if there's a bounty on your head. Maybe I can salvage this.
Oh, please, man. You couldn't catch me if you wanted to.
Oh, you're talking to a track star, bitch.
Just walk.
Yeah. I don't want to hurt anything.
Yeah, me neither.
Alright.
If I gotta drag their asses out to the middle of the desert to keep DedSec together, I'm gonna do it. DedSec's come too far to give up now.
Swelter Skelter's third annual Jabberwock Hacking Challenge begins soon at the Center Sculpture. Come show us what you got!
Okay.
My entry is called The Harmonics of Dissonitude.
Yeah, no. Okay. Let's get over here real quick.
Josh, who's your friend?
Oh, this is Susan. She's a second grade teacher from Milwaukee. She's 32 and she drives a cherry red.
Cool. Hey, we're gonna meet by the big sculpture for a group shot before the challenge. Whenever you're ready. Didn't mean to, step on your game here.
Game? We're not playing a game. I was just explaining to Susan how if your low-speed mixture adjustment is too rich, your engine's going to buckle under all the excess fuel. That's a four-cycle idle and that can be a no-no.
Yep, sure can. Okay, well, I'll see you out there.
Wow. Okay. Get it, Josh. I wonder if I can get a photo of this. Just for the hell of it. Just for the hell of it. Oh, there she is.
Leaving your mark?
Always.
But not dead sex.
Doesn't feel right, you know? Come on, don't bum me out here. I'm trying to have a good time.
Me too. So we, as in DedSec we, are gonna enter that hacking challenge and we're gonna win.
And the others are okay with this?
They will be. I got a nice smile.
Well, you do have a nice smile.
See? No problem. We're gonna do this. Everything's gonna be okay.
You've got it all figured out, huh?
Nah. But I do know if I get you back in Satara mode, you'll figure out most of it for me.
Damn. You are dangerous.
Meet us by the ugly sculpture when you're ready.
All right. See you there.
Okay. Two more. Let's go get this one first. Okay. Okay, wait. Hold up. Are you serious right now? Wow, that's just... Huh, here we go.
Hey man, what you working on?
Gonna get these people moving. But they need a proper track list. This shit barely has a pulse.
DJ ratio.
Just ratio. Back when I used to do sets. Hey, maybe I'll go back to it. What else am I gonna do now?
Man, dead sex not over. We hit a pothole, that's all. We're gonna come back stronger.
You're always so sure of yourself.
I know, but I'm always right.
Wait. Here we go.
Ah, yeah, that's much better.
Locked their DJ out of his tools, too.
The savior of the party. Hey, once you're done giving these guys a hard time, meet me in the middle. Dead sex entering the competition.
I'll be there.
All right. Wow. Okay. This guy is just wrong. No. Oh my god. Just wow, that's all I can say.
Hey, something smells good.
Sun-fried dillo with chili powder.
As in armadillo?
Yep. Carried him up from Texas. Just threw him on a slab of metal and the desert did the rest for us.
It's safe to eat?
I'm not dead yet. So I guess so.
I'll take your word for it.
Don't take my word for it. Take a bite. I've got extra.
I can't. I'm on a religious fast. Thanks, though.
You're lost, my friend.
I would have taken the bite. That seems like a very good... Oh, my God. No. What the hell? Oh my god, dude.
This isn't a fair fight.
Oh, it's so not fair.
Little guy's gonna get the shit kicked out of him. But that's what makes it fun, right? You like to watch a little guy take his lumps.
Yeah, I mean, so he can get back up on his feet again and overcome, right?
You're trying to turn this into a metaphor for DedSec, aren't you? I mean, if you want to keep DedSec going, I'm right there with you. But if you're putting your metaphor money on that weirdo, no. He's going down and staying down.
Yeah, it's a long shot. Hey, are you joining us for the competition?
Yep, I'm down. Let's kick some ass!
Wow. Last call! Turn out to Merchant of Engine!
Let's do it!
There we go.
All right, people, gather up. We need a group shot. Hey, try to look pretty for the camera, huh?
Always.
Okay, looks like the challenge is starting. Hey, Josh, get on the numbers and feed it answers. Wrench, you got the Jabberwock. Get it wired up and ready. Ratio, I need you to run interference on our rivals. Slow them down. Satara and I are gonna hack this thing. Let's get it. Dead set. Let's go, guys.
Hmm. All right.
Drone's up there if you need a better view.
Almost there. Okay, what is this? Nice.
Oh my god.
Throwing up the horns and punctuating them.
We should focus. There seems to be a timer.
Think you can hack it?
Of course.
Hmm.
Stop fucking moving.
Don't mess with Satara.
All right. There we go. Oh, come on. There we go. There we go. Hmm. All right.
Guys, back up, guys! It's gonna catch on fire! Back up!
But how do you know?
Because it has to catch on fire! It cannot catch on fire!
There it is.
That is dope as fuck!
The Jabberwock, with eyes of flame.
Who are you?
I'm Josh!
Hi!
I'm Horatio, how's it going?
What's good, I'm Marcus. Who are you?
I'm Ray. I should have put more juice in. It's Hey, you kids want to feed your heads?
Yay.
Bounces of sacrosanct mindfuck.
Here we go. Yeah. Oh, man.
People, I am going offline now. See you on the other side.
Oh, Horatio, you good, man?
The word good has lost all meaning, my friend.
Mm. Okay, you good? Mm.
Did I forget to mention that these boomers had a little acid bath?
Josh.
It's okay, they're using hallucinogens in clinical trials for aspies. Aspies.
Josh is feeling it. Okay, let's go find something for you to stare at. Huh?
Okay. Okay.
You're not Ray. You're Ray Raymond Kenny Ray. I
I still got your old hacker zines, man. I remember reading War Driver and gearing up my 10-speed backpack with an antenna. Shit, I even used your old root kit, man.
Fuckstick?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Well, I assumed you were all just skitty pests. Correct me if I'm wrong, but your crew seems to have a lot of unfocused noise. You the leader?
The fine world.
No, man, it doesn't work like that. Dead Sex got a rule. No personal armies. No leaders.
Yeah. Well, FYI, I saw you leading out there.
Man, this is everything we're fighting against. The system back home is completely fucked.
And any kid out there on the sand is gonna say the exact same fucking thing. Easy words, bro. Easy words.
All right. A few years ago, this broken-ass system marked me as a criminal risk. Linked me to some shit I didn't even do because it was probable. And now, with CTOS, it's everywhere. I mean, I can see it down to the... subliminal shit. You just multiply.
Yeah, we have a tendency to do that. What you call subliminal is a bellwether, Marcus. You got a sharp eye, kid. But subliminal is passive. Bellwether program is control. It's like a Orwell hospital. Double punch. Profiling. Media manipulation. Corporate collusion. Consumerism. All driven by predictive algorithms. And now, it's setting up shop in the heart of the Silicon Valley. And somebody at Blume's using CTOS to feed it data.
You're recruiting.
I'm aching. Aching to give Blume a Swiss steel kick in the peanut sack. Now I can help you kids up your game. Help mislay the real Jabberwock. Walk with me, Marcus.
Hell yes. Hell yes. They just had to bring Raymond back.
What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Oh, I can't believe they brought Ray back. Oh, man.
Whoa. Hey, Marcus, wake the fuck up. Let's go.
Man.
I just spent the night in a pup tent next to a lady who was very nude and very tattooed.
Good for you, girl.
No, you don't get it, man. She was a Sons of Ragnarok bride. We gotta go, man. We gotta fucking vamoose now. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Sons are coming.
Oh, shit. Oh. Damn. Oh, that is just not fun. But hey, Raymond Kenney is back in the game. That is awesome.
Wow. Yeah. So you said you guys fucked up. How bad is it?
Yeah, we all at risk now because my name's got a red flag on it. Yeah, people are gonna start making the connections. Now, where the fuck is everyone?
Is that all?
It's enough. We're talking about Blume here.
Hey, and you're talking to Blume's public enemy number one, son? Yeah, I've been dodging those bastards for years. If you want, I could scrub you from the system. Give me a couple hours.
Just like that?
Well, I might have to sacrifice a goat as part of my arcane ritual, but yeah, just like that.
There you are. I've been looking for you all morning. Turns out Swelter Skelter doesn't have a lost and found.
Nah, it's more of a finder's keeper's policy out there in the desert.
What in the hell is he doing here?
Yeah, Marcus, why did you invite this stranger into our house?
Look, it just happened, all right? We were running from these bikers, right? And look, you know what? It doesn't even matter. He's cool.
Oh, he's cool. Well, that's good. Because we usually discuss these things as a group.
I know. It's my bad. But you met Ray already, right?
I want to introduce you to Raymond Kenny.
That's Raymond Kenny?
I thought you'd be cleaner.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Can I have a hug?
yeah, I have a 2-second I get this a lot, too.
Can we keep him like a hacker in residence?
Yeah, we could use his help.
He can stay here, right? He should stay here.
Okay, fine. But if he fucks with any of us, I'm gonna pop his nuts like ripe grapes.
Message received.
Nice hat.
Nice mask.
Okay, we're good.
Yeah, I would love a beer. Or two.
Oh, thank you. Grab the man some hardware, too. He's gonna teach us some magic.
Oh, man. Oh. You know, and I was just thinking the other day, too, what if Raymond Kenny came in, like, in a DLC or even in the main game, and him and Wrench, I mean, come on, man. Oh, that's just amazing. There we go, and achievement, picking up the pieces. There we go. All right. And I got 8 research points. Damn. I am getting big. Sushin food? The hell? Okay. I may want that. Definitely want this. The proximity scanner. Okay. Give me some more botnet. There we go. Okay, I'm good. All right, dead set cap. Oh, shot in the fruit. Humiliate the CEO. New research available. Oh.
Marcus, one of our latest followers sent me this. Consider it a follow-up on Home CEO.
Yo, check it. I was on the treadmill when this pissy-looking guy came up
ready
with
to change the world?
Dickhead
got something for you.
Asked around the gym. It was Steven Bader, the guy in charge of Home. I guess waiting for a treadmill is too lowly for rich assholes like him.
Okay.
What would you guys think about shooting a little exercise fail video starring the CEO of Home?
Steven Bader? I'd love to have another go at humiliating that pompous ass. Why an exercise video?
Peeping Steve is at the gym right now. Buckle in and get ready for a show, my friend.
Christmas is coming early this year.
You know what? I'll take that. Oh yeah, I can do that. I can drive there. Here. This is where it is. Clarion Alley. There we go. There we go. There we go. What a pretty smile. DedSec represent. Oh, and T-Bone's in on it now, too. Hell yeah. All right. Oh, yeah, the limp noodle.
Hey, wait. Sorry, you're breaking up. No, it's still... Yeah, bad.
Okay.
Aww.
Money. Okay. All right. Yep. Yep. This is a lot easier to do. Lot easier to do. Hold on.
This guy is always...
Everyone all right?
Hey, you're gonna kill somebody!
Who cares? Of course I care. I don't like killing people. Oop. All right, and I don't know why, but anyways, I'm gonna do that, and then I'm going to move on up to here. Actually, no, I'm gonna go back and get some more stuff done with Raymond Kenny, but I'm actually gonna do that next episode, because I am out of time for this one. So pretty much all I can say right now is thank you guys for watching, and of course, as always, happy hunting.